This bird identification technique is highly effective in the field, especially for birds and breeding plumage. It's a good habit to build while you're learning to identify common birds. It helps you to eliminate over 90% of the possibilities regularly. The first step in bird identification is to notice the color. The American robin is most